Hi Siddharth, welcome to The Quint.
Hi Abira, thanks for having me.
So we are talking about one of the biggest hits last year. It's called Vaaste and everybody has been humming that song. It's such a huge hit and now 1 billion. Matlab, achha, pehle batao, jab 1 billion hua, did you get call? Did you keep a track? How did you find out?
We started keeping a track once it crossed 900 million, and in fact from 900 million to 1000 million was really quick. I mean, I had a gut feeling it'll do great, but not this well. Like, to be very honest, like, this has just been insane.
Madness.
It's the second most liked song on YouTube, and it's insane. It's very unreal. Also, the reaction I received, I wouldn't have thought in a million years.
Vaaste ke liye auditions dena pada ya samne se call aaya, kya hua?
ये भी बहुत फनी एक कहानी है. राधिका मैम से अगर सुनेंगे, जो डायरेक्टर राधिका विनय सर और राधिका मैम, तो उन्होंने अप्रोच किया मेरे को. मुझे लगा यार गाने वाने बहुत टाइम से वो ट्रेंड खत्म हो गया था. वास्ते के बाद वापस आ गया ये गाने का, मतलब 2000s और 90s में था. मैंने गाना वाना फिल्म्स करनी है. मैंने थोड़ा एटीट्यूड दिखाया शुरू में. मैंने बोला कि मेरे को मूड बोर्ड भेजो, स्टोरी लाइन. तो राधिका मैम मेरे को बता रही थी, अभी मैंने उनके साथ सेकंड सॉन्ग एक और किया जो आने वाला है, उस टाइम पे मेरे को बता रही थी कि मुझसे बोलता है स्टोरी बोर्ड, ये कौन है लड़का, नहीं चाहिए हमें. तो बेसिकली बट शायद वो स्ट्रगल कर रहे थे उस समय, दे वर लुकिंग फॉर अ न्यू फेस. तो उन्होंने भी थोड़ा वो गार्ड डाउन किया. और मेरे को जो ये थे कास्टिंग डायरेक्टर दीपना और भावेशा, उन्होंने मेरे को फोर्स किया कि लेट्स गो एंड मीट देम. तो मैं जाके फिर एक बार उन्हें मिला, फिर उन्होंने ऑडिशन भी करा, मैं करके आ गया, हो गया.
What was it like to be on the set on the first day?
At that point of time, I was staying with a friend of mine, very dear friend of mine, and I had been on a off space from acting at that time for a year. I was with him and I had done a lot of spirituality and stuff. So I was just longing to be on a set. I genuinely will tell you, this will sound like bullshit, but it was a spiritual experience for me. I was there before everyone on the set. I used to go early and I was just in a meditative mode while shooting that. And I was just present there. Something that I've learned from my friend, being present at the moment right now, like I'm being present with you.
I want to ask you, who is this friend that you're talking about?
The one I stayed with, his name is Sushant Singh Rajput. I was staying with him and that time I just left his house and then I got this in a week or two. He was
so
very happy with it.
Let's talk about Sushant, because you know you have stayed with him for a year.
Yes.
So tell me, how was the experience of living with Sushant, and you were so close to him? What was it like? What was he like as a person, and what was he to you, a mentor?
Well, he was everything that doesn't have a definition, to be very honest. He was a mentor. He was a brother. He is a brother. I mean, we were very close, and staying with him was being like getting inspired every day, you know. And, you know, you meet somebody and you've already lived your life for a long time. And then you meet this person and then you realize there's so much more to it. The reason we connected was a lot of common interest. We were a lot into sports. I'm majorly into sports. He was majorly into sports. I'm an engineer. He's an engineer. I am into science. He's into science. And then beyond that, he took me to the other side of it, where he made me understand consciousness. The biggest thing, he was a maverick, by the way. Like, he was a mad person. Like, he would sleep for, like, I thought he was a genetic specimen. Mujhe lagta hai ki unko akele hona zyada pasand nahi tha. So, बाय द टाइम वो सोते थे, तो अभी बात कर रहे हैं, उनका क्या था बेसिकली, ऐसा नहीं था कि अभी चेंज करके सोने जाना है. ही वुड डू हिज थिंग एंड वी वुड जस्ट बी वॉचिंग टीवी और वॉचिंग सम डॉक्यूमेंट्री एंड देन ही विल पास आउट एंड ही यूज्ड टू स्नोर, सो यू नो दैट ही इज पास्ड आउट. नाउ वी बीइंग मेयर मॉर्टल्स, हम लोग जाते थे और मैं जाके सोचता था कि यार अभी मेरे को सोना है. सोते सोते दो तीन घंटे हो जाते थे और दो तीन घंटे में वो उठ के जय शिव शिव शंभो शुरू हो गए. वो गाना गा रहे हैं, स्टारगेजिंग कर रहे हैं, और मैं उनके सेम फ्लोर पे रहता था. मैं और वो एक फ्लोर पे रहते थे, बाकी टीम दूसरे फ्लोर पे. तो वो क्या करते थे, धीरे से थोड़ा सा दरवाजा खोल देंगे और तेजी तेजी की ब्लास्ट कर देंगे म्यूजिक, कि मैं भी उठ जाऊँ. मैं समझता था उठने का टाइम, मैं उठ के पहुंचता था, दो कॉफी रेडी है वहां पे. तो कॉफी अडिक्ट भी मैं उन्हीं की वजह से बन गया. फिर हम लोग स्टारगेज करते थे.
There's a thick traffic out there this morning.
I can see.
Jupiter, that is there. Then we can see Mars, Venus, which is the bright one. Then we can also see the moon, which is the moon. And there is Saturn. It's gonna pop up here anytime. This is, by the way, the Pluto, the horizon. Sun, Mercury, coming up in 15 minutes. And we have Neptune here. And we have Hubble. I
met him in different phases. And in every phase, he was a different person. जब मैं फाइनली उसका था वो बहुत अलग इंसान था. उस समय वो बहुत स्पिरिचुअल फेज में चला गया था, बियॉन्ड चीजें चला गया था. उससे उसकी एफिशिएंसी भी एज एन एक्टर बढ़ गई थी और ही कुड टॉक अबाउट एनीथिंग अंडर द सन दैट आई एम श्योर यू नो अबाउट. सो वन थिंग व्हिच आई लर्न्ड फ्रॉम हिम आई वांट टू टेल यू, ही मेड मी अंडरस्टैंड कॉन्शियसनेस इज समथिंग यू शुड बी ग्रेटफुल फॉर द लाइफ दैट यू हैव. And that is how we comprehend things. That is how we dream. That is how we want to achieve things, which is actually irrelevant because eventually everyone has to go one day. But at this point of time, why do we do all of that? Because we're conscious about everything that is happening around us. And that's what puts us apart from living and non-living.
I remember Siddharth, you telling me what he called his gang of people. What
pro team,
was the name?
Pro team.
Pro team, yes.
Pro team.
And yeah. What was his idea of a pro team?
So his idea was, that's why I call it a loss, because he had great dreams in life. And he taught us how to dream. In fact, he taught his fans how to dream. So his idea was the pro team will help him achieve his dreams and he will help them achieve their dreams. And then we had eventual plans of making a core team also and spreading it like a cult, a lot of people following, and then they doing a lot, bringing about a big change. Hopefully in life, if I achieve what I'm setting my goals for, I will carry on what he believed in.
Okay, thank you, Siddharth, and all the very best. And we will talk again
thank
when the
so
new
much.
Song comes out, okay?
100%. Thank you so much, Abira, for having me. And it was a pleasure talking to you.